Hi, favorites. What's your favorite haul? Temu? I don't know. We'll see. I have several items and we're going to get into this, okay? So if you're new to the channel, thank you for stopping by. I hope you'll like what you see and hit the like button and subscribe at some point. And then also, if you're returning, I really appreciate you as well. Without your support, I could not keep going and doing this channel. So I appreciate you all. Let's get started into this Temu haul. I'm not even sure what I'm going to call it at the time of recording, but by the time you see it, of course, you'll see the thumbnail. But I am always interested in Temu. There's always so many things there. And with the holidays here or coming, I'm getting prepared. I have enough stuff. Now I gotta think about some of the other things that I need to get. Okay, so let me put this down here and then I can pull up from it. So this is a nail polish remover manicure pen, and it's 97 cents at the time of purchase. I'll put my order link below and then you can just click on that. I think that's going to work best by doing it that way instead of the individual. This is not a sponsored haul, so it's not going to have all that other stuff in there. And this says nail polish remover pen. So I think what you do here, it has little tips that are extra here. And I think what you do here is you pull this out. Or you dip it into nail polish remover. And it has like a little edge to it so that it can get into the crevices and just barely get around the areas that you want it to get to and not the areas you don't want the nail polish remover to go to. But there are directions on here, I think. No, there isn't. I wonder if there's an easier way to get into that. Nope, you're gonna end up having to pull out this. I mean, it'll be cool. I just would not fill it up with polish. It does look like it's opened in there. So I don't know. I guess we'll move on to something else. I would just dip it in so there's just enough nail polish on there because I would not want that to leak all over. Okay, so, oopsie. Guess what I did? Ugh. Okay, so I did buy a bunch of other colored base nail tips. This is maybe gonna be called the nail. I mean, if you watched anything, I love nails. I like to do my nails. I just did these with some stamping polishes and things like that. And then I do like using these as a base for a quick tip to put on there, even if you didn't do anything with it. It does have a gloss to it. But this is a different set of colors than I have already. And this was $4.04. And how many do you get? 288 pieces in here. So, yeah, you get plenty. I've already used some of the other ones that I've had. I liked how they had some of the faller neutral colors in there, too. And then I went a little crazy with the nail stickers, because they were 44 cents. So I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I mean, I got way more than I needed. Let's see what else is. Did one more fall down here? Yes. Okay. Okay, so I did get some. All of these are 44 cents and they're stickers to help enhance. Like if you're in a rush, you pop one of these on with your nail glue, you put some stickers on it and you put a clear top coat. I like to use a gel top coat because those, it just like levels out. You don't see any of the edges and it just looks great. It's high gloss. So I did like these. These are a bunch of Santa ones. And then this one. And then this one, I love this one. I wish I had waited to do my nails. This would have gone good with the color scheme I have today. It has like the elk. It has like the leaves that are falling off the trees. Yeah, that would have been perfect. This Christmas one? This one with the gnomes? This one has the buffalo check and more wildlife. Look at that. I think this one might be my favorite. Because you can, it doesn't have to be Christmas theme, it could be fall. Pine cone, pine needles. Yeah, that one is my favorite one so far. This one is more, probably more kid-like, but you know, these stickers don't have to be just for nails, okay? So the key to these stickers I have found is you want to be sure to use a tweezers to get them up, because if you try peeling it up and you get your nail to get under there to lift it up, it kind of rolls the edge sometimes, and you're never going to get that unrolled. You'll have to just trash that sticker. I mean, you might get lucky here and there, but it's not an easy task. So I would just suggest always using a tweezers to pull them off of here and to place them on your nail. Those were all 44 cents, so that's kind of why I went hog wild on that one. Then I've been seeing this for a while, and I thought this would be great for traveling. Because I always end up just taking one brush or leaving, and we all know I don't wear a lot of makeup, but I do want some brushes. And this came in this little set here. It's $3.47 at the time of my purchase. Let's see, does it tell me where it is now? And I just liked how compact this was, and it has a mirror. I mean, I know they're not high quality ones, but there you go. I know they're not high quality ones, but there you go. And it has a big fat brush. I just like how compact they are. You can take the little plastic piece out of here and just have them free flowing in here. Yeah, these aren't gonna be like ideal for every purpose or application, but that one's a little stiffer. I kinda like that one. I do like this thinner one. And of course the blush and loose powdered brushes. That's cute. So that's cute. I might have to put a sticker on one of these because I can't just have it plain. That doesn't work for me. This pink, I don't know why I got the pink, because I do like the beige color. It comes in another color. So you could get it. And it is $3.47. The milk coffee flavor one. Flavor. The milk coffee colored one. And then I saw these. This is not what I expected to see though. Well, I'm gonna find a way to use them, even if I don't care for them. They might end up being better than I thought, but oh my god, I have more. Oh my gosh, I have more nail stuff down there. Okay, so let's see here. This here, Army Green. Okay, so this is an Army Green, which I do like that olive army color this year. $12.57 at the time of my purchase. They're now, let's see if that color is the same price, because every color can be a different price. $16.47 now. It's a two-piece pantsuit. To me, it looked more like a casual lounge outfit, like even if you had to go to the grocery store on the weekend, but you wanted to not have to worry about it, you just throw this on, wear it around the house. So it's long sleeve, which I like. I could wear a little stretch to it. It's more like long underwear to me. The picture makes it look like a like sweatsuit kind of. Now these sleeves are different. I knew that was going to be like that. They come down and they have a little bit more puff to it there for a little different style to it. I might have to try these on and show you a picture insert, because I'm anxious to see how these fit too. And then these have like the cuff band on the bottom. And then they are supposed to have pockets, and they do. And let's see if the drawstring is workable and not just for display. It is, it's workable. It's a functioning drawstring. So I like this. I hope it fits me. And if not, they will be used by somebody else in the house. Okay. So I do think that this will be cute on for being very casual wear. But I liked the first picture so much that I decided to splurge because when I like something, like I bought this sweater from Temu and I got it in like the cream color or the khaki color, they would call it. And I do like it. So I did get this color. Now this looks more like Pepto-Bismol and not the pink that looks like in the picture. It's the same fabric. Let's see. Can you see that? Yeah. These are going to be great for the winter to have under stuff because it is long sleeve. And then these are just casual pull-up. Now this looks like it's going to be a little transparent. It'd probably show every wrinkle and dimple, and not a good dimple. Not a good dimple. Okay. Yeah, they're not exactly what I imagined them to be. I'm not thrilled. I don't know. Okay. And then I did get this other pair, which I'm not going to open up because I'm not a fan of them. I'm going to have to send these back because this is not what I thought it would look like. And it's exactly the same as the other two. So I will keep those two and this one will go back. It is $13.89 at the time I purchased this one. And it is still $13.89. Still available, everybody. I'm not sure why. Still available. And then I saw this. I'm not making very good choices. Leopard and snowman print jogger pants. Okay, these feel a little bit more cottony. I doubt that they are. This says made in China. Do not dry clean. 100% polyester. But it does have like a softer look. Now, I thought these looked super cute and I think she'll like these. But look at on one of them. That's actually cute. So what size did I get in these? Oh, I got her size. So if she likes them, and they have the band at the bottom here, the elastic. These are super cute. These are actually cute. Now I wish mine, I don't know, maybe mine are the same fabric. No. What's on the inside here? No, if my jogging suits, two-piece pantsuits, were the same as this, I would be a lot happier. But mine have like more of a sheen, you know. If you know, you know. If you bought one item from Temu, then you know. Because you will have experienced it at some point. Okay, maybe you had to buy two things to experience it, but these are cute, okay? This is a winner. I do like those. As long as they fit her, they're a winner. Okay. I feel like hey everybody right now. I mean, I don't know how she feels, but I got some more stickers, everybody. Some more stickers. Oh, this is a third. Hey. Now, this is kind of a joke in my mind because all it is having you get your discounts if you download the app. But why? Why would I do that? I'm an affiliate. If you want to download the app, use my link below, okay? That gives me $5 and it gives you a bunch of coupons. So go ahead. If you haven't downloaded the app and you want to, then use my link. But this is not a giveaway. I don't know why they do that. Okay, so yeah, that's how it is. That is how it is right now. So anyway, that's a blue one. I have a black one and a red one. Okay, so let's go through these few other items that I have here. This is a different Christmas one of those stickers. So yeah, these are going to be good for not just nails, but they are cute. And for 44 cents, there you go. And then here's another one of those. And there's my dog barking. There's the dog barking. And then I did buy two more of these. These were $3.48. To put in some stockings, but they're the little, I did a video on them on how to use this with a micro, it's a micro card reader for your iPhone. And so you can transfer your photos off or your documents off your iPhone to save some space. Or maybe you're going to transfer them to another device. This is a great way to do it. And you can go back and look at my video on how to do that. I will put that link below too if you wanted to go find that real quick. But that's what it looks like. And it just, you know, you just pop in the micro memory card in there. And it will read it, and you can save your documents or photos to it. Then I bought this. Here are some more neutral colors nail tips. I really wanted some white ones because I had used up all the white ones. And this pack here, a set of four colors here. And they come with a nail file. Also, you get the little sticky pads. So that's a good way to do it too if you want to change out your nails quicker. And not wait for the glue to wear off or pop them off and damage your nail bed. That's a great way to use these nail sticker pads because they're temporary. They're really temporary. So they'll last probably 3 to 4 days. Maybe you'll get a week out of them. But other than that, it'll be real easy to remove. And so those packs were each $2.24 and you get 96 nail tips out of one pack. But these containers are divided. So I like them because they're larger and I have a bunch of charms. And I'm gonna present what I'm doing with those charms in another future video. But I have plans. I have a crafty idea plan. Okay, so those were $2.24 and they're still $2.24. And of the three choices, I bought two. Two of the three choices. I wanted to show you this. Now, we're doing a great big thing at work where, let me make sure I got everything out of here, where our community, companies and businesses, it's a small town, so a lot of the businesses in town have been invited to participate, and we have several that are. And we did this years ago before the big C hit. And it was so great for our place of work. I can't really talk about that, but people in the community decorated their own tree, donated a tree, and had it all decorated. They usually went with a theme, and they were on display within our place of business. And then the community was invited to come in and do a silent auction to raise some funds, and that's really all I can say what it's for. But it was a hit. And some of these trees, like, we're allowed to bid on them too, even though we work there. And all the money goes to a good cause. And so the trees were beautiful, and they could be from tabletop on up to 8-foot trees. And they were beautiful. And so we're so happy to have organized and done this again. And so I'm gonna do a tree. Why not, right? And so I'm gonna do a little tabletop tree. And I have some ideas because I have some things to put under the tree, obviously. I don't know if it's gonna be a nail tree, if it's gonna be a social media tree, if it's gonna be something to help support my business, because it's kind of a business here working and putting these videos up, and I enjoy every minute of it. It's something I want to do. It's something I really, really enjoy, bringing these hauls and showing these items to you and hopefully saving you money or giving you ideas on what to do. So I got this tree. Now it has to be fluffed out. Actually, I'm very happy with how this looks. I don't know. Now all the flocking is gonna go all through this room, but this can all get fluffed up. And I'm not gonna do it right here, but I have like these little ornaments that I'm gonna put on here that I'm making. And this will be a lot different when I'm done with it. So this little tree, which is not so little, it's exactly the size, 21 inches, probably. So that was $24.69. Let me just move some of these things and get my trusty tape measure out. And yes, this is definitely as tall as they say it is. Once I flip it all up, 24, yep, okay, so or 21.65, and that was 24.69, and it looks like I got a partial refund. I got a dollar off of that, so I got it for 23 something. And I think there's something else in here. So actually, I probably have, but I like it. I like it. So, and then it comes with its own string of battery operated lights, which I do have a couple other strings, so I can make this really light up. So that's that. I do have a couple other things here. I bought a bigger one of these earlier, and then my husband goes, hey, that's a great idea. Get a couple of those. Now, I got these before he said that, so I still have to place that order for those, because this is to go in my car. It came in this bag, not sponsored. I paid for this. So I'm kind of concerned. So I think this one was around $24. I'll have the order below. But in here, before I open those up, I wanted to try this box because they look exactly like the other ones I bought, but this had 60 pairs in them. So you get 30 pairs. Eye mask. These are more eye mask, everybody. Eye mask. And there's 60 in there. So there's 30 pair in here, and it was a very good price. So I'll probably pop up the price here once I do the film editing and get that information in here for you. But for 30 pair, even if it was a dollar for a pair, like at the Dollar Tree, and this is some of the same that I bought individually, that I didn't pay $30 for this. So that seemed like a good deal. And I love to do an eye mask every day. Okay, so I bought two of these. I'm just gonna open up one. And these are those little like emergency kits. And so it's nice to have it in your car. And also we're gonna get some for gifts. So it comes in its own little hard case. And this one's a little different than the earlier one I bought this year. This one doesn't, I don't think, oh, there's four levers. So it has this little tie here, which you can adjust. It has clip on all four, and they just snap up and snap down. This one has so many items in it. So of course you have, now this has a really nice one. It's kind of like metal, your compass. I'm in danger of taking everything out of here because you know it's not going to go back in, but I guess it will. You get a flashlight. That's cool. Flashlight, I'll have to put a battery in there. I'm going to take the boxes out because this one is going into my car. You get this all-in-one kind of like tool. So that can clip on here. Okay, so it's got a clip on this side. This, I think, oh, so this is a knife. Okay, hopefully that's okay to show. You get some rope. You get another thing with another compass on it and rope. This can all come undone if you're really lost in the wilderness. You get a fire starter striker. Those are awesome. Carabiners, but they're plastic. This one's not metal, so they seem pretty strong though. And that's just good to hold your rope up. This is like, it goes around your belt loop, and you can have your water bottle sitting on your edge there. You have some fire starter. That's good. Fishing line, a hook, and artificial worm there. Screwdrivers, Phillips and flathead. You get a like a saw, so it's going to help you cut when you need to. And then rescue emergency blanket, that's needed. This is that all-in-one tool. So this has like all kinds of things to open, to cut. You can cut with this edge. You have like almost another tool on each end here. This is a sharp edge right here. That's very sharp there. And then you have, it's made out of stainless steel. You can open up a bottle with it. It does have a little card in here. So it says it's a can opener, knife edge, screwdriver, ruler, cap opener, four position wrench for various nut bolts and bolt heads, butterfly wrench, saw blade, direction, ancillary indicator. So that must be that. Two position wrench, lanyard hole right here. Yeah. So it has it all numbered. I'm going to keep that together because I am not going to remember what all those items can do. But again, if you're out and stuck somewhere, and you never know what you might need. And then this, the reason I bought this kit is it had this device in it. This is super heavy duty. So you get like a little hammer. It's a multi-tool. Get a hammer. This is a hatchet, so it has a little cover to it. I'm not going to take that off. You have all your little extras right here. Knife blade, bottle opener, can opener, screwdriver, again, flathead, another saw. You have a pliers on this side. And I'm going to put all these down before I hurt myself on camera. But it's clipped for your safety. So you have the pliers in the middle, the hatchet, and a hammer. So that's really, really cool. That alone was worth the price of this kit. This is so heavy duty. Like, this kit I think was 21, maybe 30, but with this tool in there, totally worth it. And they have so many kits out there that I just searched, but I'd seen this on one. The only other kit I'd want with the little shovel, but this is gonna do it. And I got two of them. So I think that is everything for now. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Anyway, if you like my video and you enjoy yourself here, why not hit subscribe? If you have hit the, if you've made it this far, hit subscribe. Come on, it's free. You don't have to hit the little bell, but you're gonna miss out when I have new videos go up. So try to remember to hit the little bell and you'll be notified. Hit like, make a comment, let's interact, let's get to know each other. I love this community, I love the support I've received, and I wish you all a wonderful day. Thank you for watching, bye.